Time to game over on the first part of the first level, probably. Ski lift and bunnies, of course. Music's so happy and jolly, and I know the level's gonna be mean. Or not. Right. Die, evil head. That's not even like wind. Huh. Oh, look, now they're swinging. There we go. There we go. Just gonna take my time. No rushing. Whoa. Almost missed that slowly moving ski lift chair. What? Ah. The bomb was needed once again. No thanks. Oh no, they're moving! Whoa! What is this? Okay. So are they gonna keep falling? Yes? Okay. Cool! That wasn't so bad. Still have no health, but that wasn't that bad. Uh-oh. Oh my gosh. Ah! That was a great way to go. Snowball Man! Chase me into death, Pit. I love how quickly the expression on that snowball changes. So wait. No. Ow, why are you throwing enemies at me? What the? Giant floating snowball. This is a pretty mean level. The jumps have to be dead on. Like that. Come on, enemies. No lag, no lag. Enemy lag is bad. Okay, I'm good. Oh wait, you ride it? This game is so kooky. I'm going to need to ride a snowball across the sea. Okay. Here we go. I am ready to ride the snowball. This is weird. I mean, just look at that face. Oh god, it shrinks. Don't shrink. Whatever you do, don't shrink. Snowball. Why, whenever I get the upgrade, I just lose it? Ah! Gotta love Japanese platformers. They just throw everything at you. They keep it balanced. They keep, like, a balanced difficulty, yet it's still always hard. It's crazy. I will ride the snowball once more. Should just do this. I don't want to. You are not allowed to shrink. Bad things happen when you shrink. Oh, they just kind of go over my head, so I can just do that. No point in doing anything else, really. We don't need to throw fish into this. That was cool. This is way too tiny. No! And that was probably the end of the level, too.
Help, help! There's a giant snowball after me. What shall I ever do?
Honestly, what would you do in a situation like this? Just keep running? Ow. Here it comes. No rocks, please. Don't need rocks. No, no rocks. Die. Rock throwing bunnies of evil. There we go. This will be very useful, actually. No, 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 no. It was either the rock or the fish. And I certainly wasn't getting killed by no fish. Evil, evil fish. Death awaits you at every turn, and the snowball of death will come and crash into you.
Come on, let's do this time. No. 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 Yes. Actually making good use of the kunai this time. Here it comes. Is that the end?
What?!
I shouldn't have waited. Oh well. Maybe this time I will learn better. Here we go.
Crazy, crazy bunnies, don't kill me!
With your helicopters and your spinning around, your craziness.
Thank you.
Oh. Good thing. My timing with the rock was perfect. Just barely cleared the piranha. Here it comes. Fuck! I remember now, as a kid, when I played this, I used save states because it was really, really difficult. I mean, this isn't something you just rush through. You actually have to have strategy. Maybe this time I will conquer the snowball world. Right. Yes. Ah. I think that was the kunai too. Or it's this one? Maybe this one. There it is. No. Oh my gosh! Way too many enemies. There we go. Whoa! Am I done? There we go! Jeez! I guess we could quickly go through the town. Hi, doggy. Oh, hi, doggy. I'm just climbing on your roofs. Aw, poor doggy. He looks so sad. Is that the end of the village? Uh-oh. Dun dun dun, this is my village. We shall do combat. You will die. No, I will not. There's a lock on it. Oh. Let's save this for next time. Shall we? Yes. Yes, we shall.